When I was younger, my mother is the one that taught me how to cook rendang during Raya. Rendang is a traditional Malay dish that is served during Raya. It is made of spices and fresh herbs. Turmeric, galangal, lemongrass, and coconut milk. Cooking rendang normally is referred to during Raya. When people see rendang, they talk about Raya. Actually, when we cook this, everyone can share together, no matter their age. Everyone can have rendang. So I learn from the best. So the most important thing in life is to never stop learning from the top teachers, the masters, and the best institutions to rise above the rest and be better than everyone else.